Filters returns the values which are actively being filtered of a column in the current filter context. Its result is a table with the same lineage of the column you pass as an argument that contains all the values filtered. There are a few important notes about filter which are worth investigating further. Let's look at that with some examples. In this first example, I'm just computing filters of product category and I place a filter on the category to be audio. So the result is a table that contains audio as the only category being currently filtered. The filters returns all the values which are being filtered. So if you use product category in audio and computers, the result contains audio and computers. So all the values which are actively being filtered for the column. If you pass non-existing values as part of the filter, they are not returned by filters. And you can see that here, filters of product category, if I place a filter that filters audio and bananas, returns only audio, because my model does not contain any category named bananas. So non-existing values are not returned by filter. Then a couple of notes about filtering directly the column or filtering other columns. That means cross-filtering a column. Filter does not consider cross-filtering. If I evaluate filters of product category and I place a filter on the color to be Azure, even though not all the categories contains Azure products, I obtain all the possible values of the category because the product color is cross-filtering a category, but it's not filtering it directly. On the other hand, if I place a filter on an entire table, a filter on the entire table actively filters all the columns of the table. Therefore, if my filter in the filter context is a filter over the entire product table, as it is the case here, I'm filtering all the products which are Azure, then the filter goes to the product category, because now product category is not being cross-filtered by the filter on the color. On the other hand, it is directly filtered by a table filter placed on the product table. Finally, filter returns its value even though there are no products satisfying the condition. So even though the set of conditions that you use in the filter context restrict the table in such a way that there are no rows, filter still returns its correct value. You can see it here. I place a filter on the color to be white and Azure, and on the brand to be Litware. Now, of these two combinations, white Litware contains some products, whereas Azure Litware does not contain any product. Nonetheless, filters of product color returns both white and Azure, because even if there are no products, the filter is still being active. And you can also see that the lineage of the column returned by filter is the correct one, that is, it contains a product color. And you can notice it because I'm using calculate count rows of product to compute the number of products in the given filter context that contains the color and, well, basically the color, and it returns 45 products for white and no products for Azure, because the combination Litware-Azure leads to no products.